After the death of former ANT Party Secretary, Engineer Barbara Ann Alimadi, a foundation was formed in her memory by the party members and family.
Her untimely demise, she had intended to initiate a scholarship fund to educate brilliant, needy girls. Therefore, after her unfortunate departure, Barbara's family and friends decided to bring this idea to life through a foundation named after her.
Due to her dedication to the education of the girl child, the party members led by Robert Mugabe and the Patiko clan chief Collins Atiko are selecting girls from the vulnerable families who performed well in the Uganda Advanced Certificate of Education.
In the year 2020-2021, Ms. Akelo Jennifer, who is pursuing Bachelor of Procurement and Logistics Management at Chambogo University, was identified. In the academic year of 2021-2022, the Board of Directors resolved to award 3 more scholarships. This was done through a competitive process that involved the call for applications through public media.
This year, 3 girls have benefited from the scholarship.
I can sell juice and move with it around. Yeah, that was my hope for education. However, I was seeing impossibility this year. I was planning on signing a date here. I'm just grateful to God.
He's so weak, you know, he's old. And my mom is young, but then they broke up because of my dad's sickness. He cannot see as I speak. He has pressure, diabetes, and his legs are all swollen. Now being a peasant farmer, he cannot now do anything. And then currently, my mom is just a cleaner at the hospital. There's a hospital called Karen.
The 3rd student awarded the scholarship is Jane Nairuba, a Bachelor of Development Studies at the Kampala-based Chambogo University, while Alimochan Rebecca and Apio Sharon Odong have both been admitted at Gulu University for a Bachelor degree of Arts Education and Makerere University for a Bachelor's degree of Science in Industrial Chemistry, respectively.
In the future is that we will also consider boys for the scholarship. That's what our progress. First of all, we'll also try to award more scholarships as funds are built up in the foundation. But we have definitely discussed and agreed that boys will be considered in the near future. So for now, we're doing it for girls.
In support of the empowerment of the girl child, the Barbara Alimadi Foundation will provide tuition and accommodation fees to these students until they complete their studies. Meanwhile, 18 students from Nakawa Union Vision School in Butabika were today given scholarships to attain education at Chambogo and Makerere University. The school's best pupils will study their courses of choice free of charge, courtesy of the Korean government. This function was attended by the Honorable Member of Parliament for Nakawa East, Ronald Nsubuga Palimweso, who initiated the commencement of the school while he was still a mayor of Nakawa Municipality.
Them to witness the offering to them scholarships that were obtained from Korea. When we are beginning this school, Missionary Kim came and informed us leaders that he wanted to revamp the education system, particularly in our areas, by helping the needy, the poor needy. And they gave us a duty of mobilizing the poor people so that they can acquire this great, great asset education. We did do our needful, and we looked out in the community for those that basically desired scholarship.
This story has been filed by I, Joseph Omagor, in Gulu, and Sharon Nabasirie in Kampala.